So, here we go. Not even gonna pretend like I know what I'm doing here. Watched a couple videos. Never did this before. We'll give her a try here. Basic idea is you heat up just this outer ring, drive it off, then you heat up the new ring and drop it on. So off there. Okay. So there is a little bevel on this, and looks like the bevel goes towards the inside. So here's the old ring gear. Then before we go heating up this one, looks like it's about the same. Looks as close to the same as I can tell. And everything I've seen was you heat this up and then set it on there. So we'll set that off there. I might have to get Tucker's locks or something different. So we'll get rid of this one. Push that up there. So this should go down here. So now we'll start heating this one up. And all I know is it said you don't have to get it cherry red. You want to heat it up pretty good. Given that it's like, I don't know, 15 or 18 inch ring, I'm trying to heat it up kind of slow. I'd be a little worried about warpage. I don't really know. But you know, given the other one and have to drive it off, it seems like you'll have to heat this longer, but I guess you're not losing any heat into the flywheel. Oh, she's warm. I'm not sure if my idea of these gloves is going to work. We'll find out. Thank you. Well, that ain't quite as slick as videos I've seen, but probably needed to be a touch hotter. It's on there. Well, there we go. Now we got a nice new ring sitting right on here. There we go. Nice. Then it said don't dump, everyone said don't dump any water on it. Just let it naturally cool, which it's cooling pretty fast. It's pulling the heat into this big old chunk of steel. So, I guess back to putting her back in. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.